What's going on, everybody? We're back for the afternoon stream. Playing some Diablo II Resurrected. Alright, let's get going. I love how the way they did the map. Hi there.
Well,
okay. We're off to the den of evil. I do miss the PC version. Not gonna lie about that. I spent many hours playing this game. I hope the first one gets a remake, personally. That would be awesome. I really think the first game deserves a remake. Alright, hold on. I think we're going to put it in energy. To fix that. I kind of screwed the attack up. Ooh. This is gonna be rough. I have to go back here for a second. Accidentally hit the wrong. See, there's no pause button, which is kind of irritating. We're gonna see if I can't build this paladin up real good. I'm trying to get all the XP I can. I've been here, I've done this before. Look at that, hit another level. Let's go. This map is huge. This is only the first one. Can't wait to see what the rest of the game's got for me. Game still has the best music. I love the music in this game. The hit detection in the remake is kind of crappy, but I mean, you can't hit everything. It's got to be somewhat realistic here. I think I pretty much cleared it. I just gotta find the den. Which I'm pretty sure is over here. Yep. There we go. Get this done. I hate this part. These things are so annoying. Go ahead, pop a potion.
I can't carry anymore.
Why have I? Sorry, just let me go back and sell real quick.
Hello.
Grab one of them. Actually, grab three of them. Oh, look at that. Perfect. That worked out real well.
Thank you.
is this? Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Alright, before I go for this, let me just do over here. Take a look. I just don't want to miss any. Not that you can on this mission, but for quest, but you know how it goes. That's just a thing, though. There we go.
My duty here is done.
You know what? I might keep that aura on. I've never really used them before with paladins. I've always used the combat skills. So we're going to try something different. Maybe to help me in some of the tougher spots. I don't know why I just got rid of that, but whatever. Actually, hold on, what I want to do. Ah, oh, screw it. I ain't that interested anyways. Okay, so we're going on to the next one. All my stuff is still here. Love it. Love it. That's right, because it's an online. At least I have that advantage when I need it. But we're going to try not to use that stuff. Actually, I should probably just sell all that. I think that's what I'll do it offline. I'll sell everything and I just won't touch it. I'd rather do it straight up. That's how God intended to play this game. And the devs. Besides, you can't go wrong with a nice lightning sword. I mean, look at this. Getting the job done. Okay. We don't have to go there quite yet. This is why I don't like these things.
I am overburdened.
All they do is run away.
Good day.
Oh my god, I hit the wrong button. Oh well. Actually, at the end of this one, I'll start selling things off. Because honestly, I'm going to do it the way it should be done. I'm not going to obviously get rid of all my gold. Because, I mean, look at that. But all the gems and everything, I don't really... And I can always get them back. Where are you? I am so sick of chasing these things around. And the cave's over here too, wow. That's a first. I've never seen it all that close together. You know what, I'm not even gonna bother picking it up. This is where I gotta go. But we'll come back to it. Fortunately. All right, carrying on. I have to go back and pick that stuff up too. Or not. I don't know. Hit another level. Alright, let me go with town real quick. Anything I pick up in this, I'm just gonna put in my personal, not in the shared. Except for the money. I do want to find a, well, that would have been nice to use. That's the one I just traded. Let me go check the other guy. And you really don't have what I want either. Peace. Let's see. I guess that'll do for now. Okay, let's go finish this out so we can get this done. We still have the whole center of the map yet. Got another ring. Maybe I can hang on to that in case anybody wants to play. All right, let's hit the cave. I really gotta get rid of all that stuff. You know what, that one ain't worth keeping. We get plenty of gold, so... You know what, after I do this quest, I'll do all that. I do have to do that. It just sits there. Alright, which way are we going here? Well, we'll go down first. Or not. Crap. Yeah, I'm about to bite it. Crap. No. I need to get out of here. That almost ended badly. That would have sucked. Damn it. I tried. I thought I could get it. There's just too many of them over there. See, that's when having a good sorceress comes in handy. know I want to put it. This one. I gotta figure out how to get over there and get my stuff back without getting killed again. They're waiting right there for me too. Hey, look, I got one. Damn it. Well, hey, at least I got it, right? Wasn't perfect, but... I want to see what that buckler is. It was a legendary. That should be set to 1. I don't know how they got backwards, but whatever. Okay, let's finish this out. That was a little rough. We had the one death. It happens. least we're gonna get some good XP out of this. We should, at least. At least another level. I gotta get back into playing these more. It's been a long time since I've done Diablo. Okay, we just got the second level here. Told you I'd hit another level. I knew there was one down here somewhere. Where are you? Yeah, there's another one over here too. Alright, let's go. We're getting somewhere now. I'm just gonna run back to town real quick. Get rid of all this stuff. Probably repair. Oh, I should really do my character. So I don't get rid of it by accident. I mean, do I really need all the gold? No, not really. It does come in handy though later on. I'll hang on to those, see if anybody wants them. Well, apparently I can't repair. That's fine. Oh, there's more down here. All right, I think we're good to go. I say that, but I'll figure out something that I missed or whatever. Always happens in this game one day. Or I'll be like, oh, I should have done my skills this way or that way. See? I missed a bunch of... I would have walked out of here and never went after that. It's a good thing I paid attention. There, now it's done. We got everything in there. Alright, we're gonna go back. We're still gonna do this. We're gonna finish at least this quest out, but I wanna get rid of stuff real quick. If I don't do it, it's going to bother me. Yes. I might have to keep that one. I think I might keep that one. Just because it does the lightning damage. Any of the ones that I already have in my stash, I do not plan on keeping. Actually. You know, I'll do that later. Let's get all this. Like I said, I have no problem earning all my stuff back. This is from like a lot of games. I know it seems ridiculous, but it's just the way I am. This way, it actually gives me more room to work too. So that way, if I do get people that want to play, I'm better off to help them out, you know? Besides, having all this reminds me of people I don't want to remember. It was supposed to be to help certain people out, but I no longer... falling out and all. Okay, now that that's all done, we just gotta transfer the money over. Let me go ahead and repair all my stuff real quick. Hey, what's up, Chris? Alright, I'm not sure here. Alright. So let's try to throw these here. There. Alright, now that that's all done, just trying to get through this, man. As soon as I'm done with this one, I'm gonna be ending soon. Ending. I don't know yet. I'm really not. I'm trying to keep it at a certain time now. I don't want to go overboard, you know?
This holy place has been desecrated.
I can't answer right now, man. I'm on a... Huh. Trying to finish the stream. There we go. Ah, thank you. I should start saving up health potions too. Can't wait till I recharge. Need to recharge. How are you hitting me from over there? That makes absolutely no sense. Got her.
Sisters, there was no other way.
Now we can go do the two mausoleums.
It is clear.
Okay, hold on. Gotta get this done.
Not here.
All right, she got fire. No, you may not, because you don't have anything I need, sir.
Good to see you.
And neither does she. Oh, that's okay. Actually, you know what? Go ahead and we'll see what we get on these real quick. Look at that, another ring. Yeah, see, every aura I use, she gets too. So that's gonna help out a lot. Alright, let me go back to town real quick. I just don't want to overwhelm myself either. Ah. That was a pretty good haul. Okay, we can take this. We'll finish this one out. We'll return, drop everything off, or sell everything. Do the other one, and then we're gonna call it a day. And I hit another level. You know what, we're gonna bind that one. We're gonna put two on Holy Bowl. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I'm just trying something new. We can sort later. Alright, let's do this last tomb and then we'll be done for the day. Well, damn. It's the only thing I hate about collecting things, especially if I'm going to be helping others out. Yes. It used to be a really daunting task. Thank you. Well, damn. Told you it was gonna be daunting. This is why I hate doing this. Because I'm sitting here trying to play the game for myself, but at the same time, I'm also trying to help out potentially family or friends or whoever that decide they want to play. And alright, you know what? On that note, we're just going to do this real quick. It's the best way to get back to town without having to... go through all the stuff. And I don't lose anything, so... Ah, not where I wanted it. I'll go through all of this eventually and get it all sorted. But on that note, we are going to end it here. I want to thank everybody that came in, the likes, the comments, the shares. As always, I appreciate it. And we will see you guys probably either later on tonight if I feel like doing something else, or definitely tomorrow.